Welcome, everybody. It's very good to see you all here today to support this great cause. This is the heart of Illinois vaulting. Vaulting is a unique and thrilling sport. It is a combination of gymnastics on horseback. We have, like I said, a beginner team here, eager to show you what they've learned in the last 2 months. From the tallest member of the team to the smallest is Michaela. I'll give her a hand. Delaney, Maya, Alex, and Tegan. Their coach is Karen Meister, and their lunger is Crystal Baker. Our horse is Ribbon, and she's a 9-year-old Percheron mare. In August, she had a little filly, the vaulter's name, Bo. Get it? Ribbon and Bo. Bo is out of the Frisian stallion Raven, and she's at Horsemeister. And if anybody's interested, she is for sale, but not until she's weaned. The girls are going to show you some of their warm-up round exercises, and then Tegan will show you the first start compulsories. Maya will show you how to get from the back of the horse onto the neck and return. Michaela will show you how to be a base supporter to teach Alex how to stand on a horse.
Can you believe they're going to stand?
Delaney and Maya will show you how to use the handlebars and do loops to do tricks. And lastly, the whole team will perform what is called a curr. This is where they perform tricks with the combination of music. So here are some of the warm-up exercises. One is to teach the vultures how to strengthen their balance muscles. All of their balance muscles are the out movements of the body. The girls are encouraged not to have any wiggles when lifting their leg and not to lean. If you notice, they start on one foot and then they switch to the next. This is actually harder than it looks. The second exercise is called the arabesque. This movement stretches their legs and also teaches them good alignment when they mount the horse. The girls eventually will be taught to mount using the momentum of the horse. They will have to hold this position for a little while during the mount. Notice Karen walking around and checking? This is what a good coach does. Keeping good alignment during the mount keeps the horse from falling into the circle and from excessive pulling on the handlebars. The third exercise is helpful. It is called the press. The girls are to maintain the push-up position. This exercise helps to keep their core and midsection tight to give them body control while performing their tricks on a moving horse. Do you see what Crystal's doing with Ribbon? She's warming Ribbon up. This is what you call warming her up. So in vaulting, the lunger is going to always keep control of the horse. So we're going to do our first start compulsories with this team. Tegan will demonstrate the first start compulsories. These movements teach the vaulter how to balance and move confidently on the horse. Notice how Tegan goes behind the lunger. She waits for the lunger to lift her whip. She follows the lunge line in. And the mount. Once she's on, she's going to show you the basic sit. Hands out to the side. Wonderful, Tegan. The mill in. And the reverse heel kicker, mill back. Always a favorite is next, called the flag. There we go. The stand. And this is on a moving horse. So the coach again will come be a spotter. They learn to keep their knees bent and go with the flow of the horse. Feel free to applause. Ribbon's used to it. Now she's going to do the front heel kick flicker and the flank off. To learn these movements safely, first they are taught using a barrel. Oh, give her a big hand. Well done to Tegan. They're taught using a barrel, and then they're taught as a horse at a stand, then a walk, and then the vaulter works their way up to a trot and finally to a canter. Maya will now demonstrate transitions. That's how to get from the back of the horse onto the neck and vice versa.
As she's doing this,
it's I want you to notice something. This is a
pony club function.
But it's the only pony club function where something. What are they missing?
Helmet.
A helmet.
Yes.
Helmets are not recommended for this. It's very important not to wear one with these upside down and rolling movements. Helmets are not recommended in vaulting. It says a helmet could get caught on a surcingle and thrown balance off. Wow, give money. Oh, wow. Wonderful transition. She just rolled from the mat and now she's back onto the front of the horse. Good job. Next, Michaela will show how to support Alex to safely stand, to learn to stand on the horse. Most people don't realize how safe vaulting can be. It can be very safe from double and triple tricks because you can have one vaulter supporting another. Watch how Michaela will hold Alex. So first Michaela mounts, then she does her transition onto the neck of the horse. Well done, that's a nice transition. And the next mount. Okay, she's going to first help her stand forward. Good job, give her a hand. And she can turn around and go backwards. Who would ride a horse backwards at a stand? Only one of those vaulters, those crazy vaulters people. Well done. Let's see their dismounts. Good job, and notice she lands forward.
Give her a hand.
Good job. And another transition. And another mount off, or flank off. Good job. Maya and Helene will show you how to do the trick called the Apache Hideaway using the surcingle. The surcingle is a very important piece of equipment. It has two handlebars with a solid tree. The solid tree is very important, so when the vaulters put weight on one of the handlebars, it disperses the weight and does not pinch the horse's withers. The two loops on either side of the surcingle are used to increase stability of the base supporting vaulter, and when they put their legs through the loops, they can be used for different kinds of tricks, like the Apache Hideaway. Okay, so Maya and Delaney are ready to show you the Apache Hideaway. Whoa, nobody's going to shoot them. They won't see them. Good job, girls. Now we're ready for our curse, and we'd love to have some music. And finally, the curse putting all the movements together. This team will show you a walker with music incorporating double and triple quick tricks. Thanks for watching and feel free to applause.